Apa kabar Indonesia? Saya Teacher Paul. Hari ini kita akan menonton Bahagia Tidur Bersama Royal Foam. Nyenyak and Nyaman. Okay, so I'm not going to understand anything. I think I'm not going to understand anything, but you're going to help me. So this is from Lesti's channel, and let's watch it.
Nggak fokus, ini ya Allah keras banget. Ih, mama suruh ganti kasur teh. Ih, tiap malam gini, pegel tiap pagi bangun. Mama, aduh, ini kasur terbuat dari apa? Keras kayak wataknya siapa ini keras nih. Mama. Ma, ganti kasur.
Why is she so annoyed?
Mama, gerak mam.
Iya, so.
Apa ini dari Livi kemarin? Ini punya dede, Ma. Mau pakai coklat nggak?
Boleh.
Mama.
The only thing I understand is Mama. Mama is her mother.
Ya.
Itu kasur dede ini keras. Ih.
Ya ntar atuh lihat dulu Mama ya. Masih bagus apa enggak? Dan menurut Mama masih bagus sih, Dek. Sayang.
Mama, masih bagus kumaha? Orang itu keras gitu geningan. Pagi-pagi teminya raribe cangkeng dede.
Ya udah tuh ya. Mama, ntar lihat-lihat aja dulu gimana kata.
Lihat-lihat. Ya. Lihat apa? Lihat-lihat di mana?
Kasur.
Beli lagi, weh.
Tadi.
That food, the food looks good. Is it beans with meat? It looks like beans with meat. I'm looking at the food.
Empuk-empuk itu.
Nih, beli lagi, Mama. Ya
udah
ganti.
Coba lihat-lihat deh demonya yang mana.
Ya, nanti
searching aja.
Tadi deh lihat-lihat deh. Ini apa Royal Foam kali ya?
Iya, nah itu katanya bagus ya itu Royal Foam.
Coba aja. Udah tuh Royal Foam aja. Nyari-nyari ntar.
Iya. Ntar
sini ya.
Ih, Dede, tumben Dede nyediain ini buat Mama.
Pendungsing Dede teh ceritanya. Udah gimana? Tidur enggak tibra Dede? Enggak nyenyak.
Emang anak Mama pintar atau
enggak? Waduh. Atuh saha deui, norek muji anak manya indung.
That's a strong laugh. She laughs really loud.
Ya, iya. Enak bisa.
Orang dari Karibi itu.
Oh, makasih Kakak, ya.
Beslah pokoknya mah Karibi.
Iya.
Bentar lah. Ya, kasur pokoknya mah malam ini Dede kudu tibra tidur.
Iya, boleh. Coba lihat-lihat aja nanti tanya-tanya beli yang bagus.
Iya, Royal Foam.
Iya, yang lu rapom itu. Katanya sih bagus.
Ih. Kemana ya? Ih. Tuh, wah katanya Royal Foam busanya bagus, enggak kempes juga.
Okay, so while I am watching, you can comment and help me understand, okay? So watch, comment. You can comment as many times as you want, okay? This will help me to understand the story. I think she's suffering or because of a guy or something because she's looking at the Instagram. I still don't understand why she's sad, but I think she's sad because she misses a guy or she likes a guy. I don't know.
Terus antibakteri, anti jamur kutu, anti debu, terus tingkat kepadatannya tinggi. Iya sih.
Hey, pretty tidy, right? It wasn't always like that. I wanted to give my pre-love clothes a second life.
YouTube ads.
20 tahun garansinya. Ah, ini mah nyenyak Dede tidur. Tapi mama mana ya? apa?
Makan dulu.
Ntar dulu, ini apa namanya yang kasur tadi tuh dia udah nemu nih dari Royal Foma. Dia mau ngejelasin dulu. Tebel busanya, nggak kempes. Sama ini sih yang paling dede ini banget tuh yang dia dapat kartu garansi, terus garansinya tuh 20 tahun mah.
Dan antibakteri ya?
Iya, antibakteri tuh. Makanya dede tulis dulu nih tadi catatan-catatan apa, keunggulan-keunggulannya teh. Ih, jadi gak sabar. Ih, Dede biar bisa tidur nyenyak. Ya udah tuh. Nah, Dede telepon dulu, hubungin dulu dari Royal Farm-nya ya. Gak usah dari teman mama, ini aja.
So Lesti is an actress as well. I didn't know. I only thought she was a singer, but she's an actress as well. Okay, good.
Nah, udah jelas ini. Ya.
Oke, atuh mama ke bawah dulu aja ya.
Iya, sok. Makan. Ya. Dede abis ini tidurnya nyenyak pakai kasur Royal Foam. Dede telepon dulu lah. Oke, ini nomornya. Halo Mbak, selamat siang. Iya Mbak, ini saya mau nanya-nanya, saya mau beli kasur. Iya. Yang dari Royal Foam itu nyaman terus nggak bikin sakit badan. Oh, terus harganya terjangkau kan, Mbak? Oh, antibakteri juga.
Every time she says antibacteri, I think she's saying antibacteria. Is that she like a cream, antibacterian cream? I don't know. That's what I understand.
Oh, ya udah deh. Udah mau bagus antibakteri. Harganya terjangkau lagi. Ya udah kalau gitu saya pesen ya, Mbak. Siap. Terima kasih banyak, Mbak. Selamat siang.
That's a nice door. Look at the structure of that door. And it's big. Or is she small? She looks short. She doesn't look tall. But that door is tall. I like the house. Look at that structure. Anyway, I'm distracted.
Ih, apa ini? Ada benda. Oh my god, oh no. Aduh, berat enggak ya ini Dede bawanya?
What does she want with Royal Foam?
Ini apaan? Oh, dari Royal Foam kartu garansinya ini. Baik kalau begitu. Kita tarik. Gunting. Oh no, oh my god. Tunggu dulu, lupa.
She said oh my god.
Okay guys. Sekarang mari kita gunting. Guys, ini susah banget ngebukanya. Udah kayak ngebuka hati Dede untuk orang. Jia.
Okay, so she has a ring. Does this mean anything? Does this mean something? Tell me.
Guys, setelah sekian lama udah kayak judul lagu, menunggu, ya kan, membuka ini kasur. Ya butuh kesabaran lah guys. Begitu. Disakitin aja kita sabar.
Subscribe.
Apalagi ini buka. Beginian doang. Tapi Ketang, kita tuh harus sabar dari hal-hal kecil juga. Takut gak meledak gitu, gimana sih itu?
Her voice is so strong. Whenever she shouts, my ears explode.
Udah. Kayaknya aku harus lari dari kenyataan. Jengong. Belum. Iya.
The power of her voice.
Nah. Huh. kasur, lu tau gak ini susah banget bukanya.
Wait. Is this about a mattress? Was she sad because her mattress was hard? I'm so confused.
Ya beginilah, mandiri ya kan? Di rumah kagak ada siapa-siapa, suami gak ada. Aku buka sendiri. Drama. Dah, mari kita rapihkan di kamar aku, itu maksudnya. Okay, guys.
Okay, in the beginning it said that, oh sorry, in the beginning it looked like a movie and now she's talking to us, so it transitioned.
This is a Smile Direct Club aligner. It's how Smile Direct Club safely and...
Okay.
Ayo, Ma. Udah dipasang kan ya tadi? Ih, pokoknya. Kasur baru! Ya kan, tuh. Udah Nenek bilang apa? Oh, ya ampun, Ma. Kasurnya empuk, antibakteri.
Okay, I understand. This is a commercial for Royal Foam antibacterial mattress. It has nothing to do with love.
Enak banget kan? Aduh.
Pantesan hati ya.
Tuh, Royal eksklusif, international quality. 20 tahun loh garansinya loh.
International quality.
Iya kan, ini tadi yang dia buka warna biru ini. Tuh, ih, mama empuk pisang.
Ini ya.
Dan warnanya kayak enak.
Warnanya berapa sih deh?
Mama pakai nanyain.
She has a Hello Kitty curtain. Look at that, Hello Kitty. That's nice.
Harga, Ma, ini kualitasnya bagus, tapi harganya juga terjangkau, Royal Foam, Ma.
Antibakteri?
Iya, antibakteri, Ma. Kualitasnya bagus, antibakteri, garansinya 20 tahun. Terus kalau kita nanya tuh customer service-nya tuh langsung ngejelasin keunggulan-keunggulannya.
It's so funny when you don't understand the language. You're watching and you're like, okay, where is this going? And it's a big commercial for a mattress. And you're thinking, wow, she's sad. Why is she sad? What's happening? And it, at the end, it's just a commercial. She's sad because she wanted a big bed with, you know, it's a...
Enak kan? Ini mah nyenyak, dede tidur. Di situ bisa buat bareng-bareng ya kan, ini satu lagi buat saudara kalau ada kesini nginep. Udahlah, kasih tahu mah, Wa Dodi kasih tahu. Ganti kasurnya semua di rumah pakai Royal Foam.
Mama bilangin semua.
Gak bikin kecewa ini tuh, empuk banget nyenyak, ini gak akan ada sakit-sakit pinggang ini mah tuh. Aduh, tidur dede nyenyak, tidur dede nyenyak ya. Pokoknya mah ntar dede mau ngasih tahu dia ah. Biar pakai kasur Royal Foam aja, walaupun kita belum satu rumah, tapi tidurnya nyenyak.
Now she can sleep comfortably while she dreams of Rizky. Rizky Billar.
Siapa aja mah nanti gitu pakai, ngasih tahu siapa aja pakai Royal Foam gitu mah kasurnya biar nyenyak.
Iya, terserah.
Gitu. Guys, pokoknya mah ya gitu ya mah.
Iya, Royal Foam.
Royal Foam. Garansi 20 tahun.
Okay. That was a fun video. It's the first time I saw her acting, even though it's not a movie or anything, it's a commercial. But it was fun. It was nice watching Lusty do this. So if you liked this video, maybe you're gonna like other videos that I made about Lusty on my channel. And subscribe, watch my videos, like it, and comment. What do you want me to watch next, okay? So this is the new video that Lusty put on her channel. If you want to go ahead and subscribe to Lusty, go ahead. She's on YouTube. Well, I don't know her channel by head, but you can watch it. You can go on YouTube, look for Lesti channel, and you'll find it. Okay, let's support her because she deserves it. Okay, I'll see you on the next video. I really should learn Indonesian. I really need to learn it because I will understand better. But this was a funny video, guys. Thank you for being here with me and supporting me. I'll see you. Peace out. Take care. Bye-bye.